keeping in mind this huge suffering which was happening because of things being come to stand still. And we came out with ideas of engagement, and we used the digital platforms to communicate that across. And with so many of us, and the contacts of so many of us which we have out there on social media, you can think about the, imagine the numbers which will run in lakhs. So that was the voice which came up. I think it went on for a couple of months, and those voices definitely must have reached the right ears. And we could communicate one thing very simply. One end, the stories of suffering, and they're ready to serve the business, because the business had started by that time. So we wanted to serve. And secondly, that we promised that how we can follow all the protocols and the directives to ensure that this is safe. And I must say that I think exhibitions have never been in the news for any wrong reasons. So kudos to the big family out there. And we could communicate each story so that, you know, the emotional part goes out, the rational part goes out, and we could use our connections. So that's it from my side.
Thank you so much.